Wormholes, also known as Einstein-Rosen bridges, are hypothetical passages through space-time that offer intriguing possibilities in the realm of theoretical physics. Wormholes are rooted in the theory of general relativity, developed by Albert Einstein. They are tunnels through space-time created by distortions caused by massive objects. There are two types of wormholes, Schwarzschild wormholes and Einstein-Rosen bridges. Schwarzschild wormholes are non-traversable and collapse immediately. Einstein-Rosen bridges, on the other hand, are traversable and potentially stable. To understand the geometry of a wormhole, imagine a 2D representation of a funnel. The throat of the wormhole represents the narrow part, connecting two points in space-time. Traversing a wormhole is purely theoretical at this point. Challenges include stability, the need for exotic matter with negative energy, navigational challenges, and the potential for time travel paradoxes. While traversable wormholes may seem like science fiction, they have practical applications such as interstellar travel and time travel. However, challenges include energy requirements, ethical and temporal paradoxes, safety and navigation, and the interplay between general relativity and quantum mechanics. Wormholes have captured the imagination of science fiction writers and inspired works like Interstellar and Stargate. Ongoing scientific research explores the theoretical possibilities of wormholes. Theoretical physicists refine our understanding, while astrophysical observations and particle accelerators contribute to our knowledge. Wormholes remain hypothetical, but exploring them is crucial to our quest for understanding the universe. The theoretical underpinnings, practical applications, and challenges they pose illustrate our curiosity and dedication to unraveling the mysteries of the cosmos.